Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, back in our mini-series campaign of Age of Wonders Planetfall with the Dvar consortium. We tried to get control of this planet, and one of the NPC factions, the robots, like us more after we did some stuff for them, also giving us a sentinel unit. That's great.
Happiness event in colony.
Money. If we all do it like that. Yeah. That's okay.
Production ready.
Production ready. In one turn we'll grow. Will this be enough to get another? To get another sector? I really don't know. Huh. We don't produce anything. Let's produce something nice. Like a prospector. Because we lost one.
Production ready.
Have to produce a lot of stuff. Yay! Prospector units. Okay. Malai publicly complimented you. Who's Malai?
Incoming communication.
Ah. Totally forgot about the syndicate. Yeah, okay. Bye.
I was inspired reading research on a maglev train accident in Star Union Station. The ENM braking failed, launching the train through three solid barriers before stopping. Naturally, I thought the same powers could be used in a weapon.
Yeah, whatever. We'll do everything to weapons. What's this purifier? What's this? Yeah, let's do this. This is the Earth Crusher. It will go south. Probably not because of... So we are at war with these guys, but we also want to do our quests. The next quest is there. Here it is. Where is it? Here it is. So we'll probably move through here. This place. this is some automaton unit. They're probably quite good in defending. City. This is not nice. This is really not nice of them. Yay, we can annex. So next, like one of these, let's do this Camino's Blessing Play Palace.
Production ready.
Some more of these. Yeah, we can't afford him. I can't do anything about that. Domain invasion. These are also Redeemer troops. Oof. Quite a lot. Let's see. We could probably go to his capital. Yes, move on. Battle won by Volodny. Oh. He attacked one of the cities of this guy. Prospector, go in this direction. Let's see if we can. Yeah, I thought so. They'll attack us. Stupid idiots. Probably we can kill one of his heroes. We will lose this fight, definitely, but if we take one of his heroes with us, this would be great. Doing.
Operations ready.
So we've got these guys, and who's that? This is one of his heroes. This is his main hero. Let's see. Advanced munitions provision. Emergency shielding shredder bomb. Is the one that is doing the damage. Able to do with this guy, soul spear, nothing else, shooting. Mouse click. So if we're going there, there, do we hit him? We have a range of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Range of 7. If we're here, we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Probably we'll hit him from here. Nah, of course not. Would have been too easy. we do this shredder bomb? They probably bleed. Us. This was a hit. Let's just move there. So we could do the shredder bomb again, probably. Chance. Is this enough?
Enemy eliminated.
Yes, that's nice. Probably will kill him as well. This would be nice if we killed him.
A comrade has fallen. Unit destroyed.
Probably we don't do this. We're moving there. Chance to hit. Ooh. Nice. Chance. If we go here, will we have a better chance? I hope so. No, it's even less good.
Forces have been defeated.
Yes. I see. And here they attack also. Oh my god. A lot of troops around there. Okay, Will we be able to defeat at least some of them? Probably not. Ugh. We should have done the auto combat. Okay. What do we have here? Some trenches. Let them come. They have Amazons with them. What's that? Government protocol. At the start of each defender's turn, the government palace regency engine chooses random defending unit as its champion, granting it +5 damage resistance and +20% increased damage on all abilities. Okay. Hitting anything from here. Bad.
Comrade has fallen.
And now all the rest are falling. So if we do this, we can hit more than one person. If we would hit someone. If they would stand together. Only 45%. That's not a lot of chances. If we go here, let's try to kill at least one of his units, although I believe we will
be destroyed.
Kill one. Ouch. Believe.
Unit down.
We still live. But we can't do anything, so yeah. Let's kill them.
Unit has fallen. Our forces have been defeated.
I thought so. This is also an where did he get all these troops? Okay, let's do an auto combat. Really? Okay, where do we go? Let's try to get Esther first. Okay.
Sector annexed.
Agricultural sector there. You go in this direction. You probably should go back. Let's investigate. Really? I thought there should happen something. Yes, stuff captured and stuff captured and more stuff.
In conclusion, now.
That's too bad. Yeah, anyway. Let's do this. We'll probably have some. Let's keep together with my armies. can't move anyway, so... Let's see if they kill me even more. In SLCDSO, we found the original data disk still intact. It holds a wealth of information. Null behavior was popular among a subculture known as spacers. They favored anarchistic tendencies, which landed them on Core's watch list. The band disappeared without trace a few months after allegations of cyber terrorism ensued. Core wanted the disk destroyed. It's remarkable it survived this long. Confirmed acquisition of uncorrupted data. Subject analysis inconclusive. Examining new data. Celeso Dvar is proven cooperative. Dispatching ambassador for field analysis.
Objective completed.
Yes. We probably should buy stuff from them now.
Production ready.
With the Economist as pioneer. What's the Economist? What can he do with that? 100 gold, careful market manipulating and state-controlled economy lead to a healthy growing tax income. Basic structures built in new colonies now give plus 15 additional income of their resource. That's nice. But we have so small... Oh, now they are friends. Yes, we can buy stuff from you. Factory overseers. What's that? Installing autonomous control mines into our factories boosts efficiency, reduces waste, and aids workers' well-being. Colonies gain plus 2 production per worker. In addition, when all production workers are filled in a colony, the colony gains 10 production and 5 happiness, I believe. AI factory overseers. That's nice. Let's buy it. Also, we've got the money, so let's buy some of these as well. Favor until next state 35. But Lotney publicly complimented you? Really? What for?
Incoming communication.
What do you want from me? How about the non-aggression pact? That's okay. I've got more than enough to do with the one aggression I've got. Okay. Before I will try to strike back on them, I will stop here. I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope we can see each other next time. Until then, see you.